Okay, so I wanted to clarify what a cult is. CULT. It is the root word for culture. But there is an actual definitive meaning of cult because culture can mean a lot of different things. But a cult is where you are worshiping a higher power, a person, place, or thing. And politics, religion, and science all have their own cults of gods or of demigods who lead up their own little belief system and where they worship each other, take money from each other, that type of thing. And so, even though we are a capitalist society, depending upon currency and financial resources to get ahead or to maintain existence, there is a fine line between just taking care of business and promoting something that you've invented, and it could be something in the computer world or something in the biotech world. But if it's keeping a person alive indefinitely, then would you really call it a cult, or would you just call it something that is a necessary element, necessary resource to keep you alive? Cults are totally different. Cults are where you worship somebody. And I know the JJ crowd was called a poop cult a long time ago in the beginning because everyone was taking pictures of their poop, seeing what was coming out of them because it was something very, well, it was something that was anomalous. It was new. I never knew to examine my poop at all ever to look at see what comes out because everything, people are telling you, oh, you can't look at your poop, you can't even touch it. And so we've been demonized against our own bodies and what comes out of our bodies and what goes into our bodies too. So a cult is when somebody, there is a leader that deems himself better than anyone else, and which I don't think I believe I am better than anyone else. I'm better than I'm just as great as you are. And I also want us to, well, to worship ourselves, not give up our power to something that doesn't exist or that is virtual or surreal or whatever, that you are your power, that you don't need to give your power away to an influencer on YouTube. You don't need to give your power away to someone from the past, present, or what you think would happen in the future. And so cults are worshiping icons. Cults are like religions. I don't care, all religions, Judaism, Christianity, Islam, all the different offshoots of them. Cults happened in the 1960s. They happened in the New Age movement with all the different swamis and yogis. They were huge in the 1960s and 70s because of all the LSD and the psychedelics and all that. And so, the whole JJ mentality is to get away from the cult of worshiping, the cult of religion, the cult of politics, the cult of science, dogma. That's the whole point of the JJ mentality. And so, and I'm trying to distinguish how we are different. How are we different? Because we're putting the responsibility back onto ourselves. Humanity must take personal responsibility for why they get ahead and why they regress. They cannot blame a person, place, or thing, whether virtual or from the past or in the present. And they can't blame all the cult leaders, like the doctors, the nurses, and the teachers, all the different, when you think about it, there are certain religions that go into different professions. Like a lot of, when I was raised Jewish and the temples that I went to, a lot of people that went to my temple, they were lawyers. They were high level people that were the movers and shakers in our society. They were architects, they were engineers, they were journalists, because certain cultures and religions knew what ran society, knew how to influence society, knew how to maximize the capital from the people who don't know any better. Okay? So there are certain religions that know what cults to get into to extract resources from the flock. All right? And so whether it's physical currency, or it's someone's energy, or they are someone that adopted your religion. When you are converting, when you are recruiting, it's a cult. Insurance is a cult. Being an insurance agent, I mean, I'll buy insurance, but belonging to any kind of large corporation, it's a cult. You're honoring the CEO. You're honoring your employer. You are worshiping the ground they walk on. They do no wrong unless they fire you. Okay? That's what I mean by a cult. When you're worshiping someone and they do no wrong until you are on the outs with them. So, I don't know. This is going to be interesting. All right, bye.